to talk about Hungary, we have to talk about paprika, about kobos torta, about gulyás leves. We went with Haruka to a Hungarian restaurant. She had halászlé, and before that, she had kobos torta. But what was her opinion about the kobos torta? Let's see.
I tried my first kobos torta in Norway, and unfortunately, it was a little too sweet for me, so I couldn't finish it, but since Dorina gave me a recipe for the kobos torta, I'll try to make it this sweeter and enjoy it as well.
If it comes to Hungarian food, we have to talk about túrórodi. Túrórodi was Haruka's favorite food in Budapest. We had túrórodi every day, and she was really sad that they don't have túrórodi in Japan. Haruka really loved Budapest, all the buildings, with all the people, and with the bubble tea. If you really love Asia, you know about bubble tea, and you definitely know the one in the center of Budapest, which is called Bubu Bubble Tea. We went to Bubu Bubble Tea on the first day. It was Haruka's favorite place, I think, because we've been there every single day. The Japanese bubble tea is not the same as the one in Europe. Let's check out mine.
You told us that bubble tea in Japan is absolutely different than there. So can you tell the
difference?
Yeah.
In Japan, we only have bubble tea which has only milk tea and black pearls, and that's it. In Taiwan or in China, it's the same thing as well. And here, what's amazing is they have three types of tea: jasmine tea and black tea and milk tea.
Yeah.
I mean, the black tea with some milk, and they have really various types of, you know, jelly or toppings and stuff. So it's amazing. I love it.
We made an exclusive interview with Haruka in the Bubu Bubble Tea. Thank you very much for all the support from them. Hope you will like the interview, because we will talk about the first day. As I said, we don't have any footages from our first day, so it's gonna be really informative for you.